many of us sit and stare at a computer screen all day long, right? Last year, a new study actually revealed that sitting for excessively long periods of time is a risk factor for early death. Joining us this morning to discuss, Dr. Ahmed Migdadi from the Joint Chiropractic in Charlotte, to talk about sitting disease. So this is really bad for you. It's not even a question. We were, you know, reading through the notes beforehand. When you sit too much and you don't do something to combat it, it's terrible for your spine, and you have a really good illustration here to kind of show us how that works. Walk us through first what all of this is showing.
Well, right here we have the spine. As you see here, we have our vertebra throughout the spine. So what sitting disease is, basically excessive sitting, even at work or school, be, you know, 5 to 8 hours. A lot of people wake up and so what that does over time to the spine is it's generalized back pain. And the study shows over time when you do it, kind of decompress the spine, which we're gonna illustrate on the doughnut right here in just a little bit. And what a lot of people don't know, it actually increases the chance of high blood pressure and cardiovascular disease over a period of time if you're doing it.
All kinds of things that can come about, right? Okay, so I do want you to show the jelly doughnut here because that's a good illustration that really kind of drives home your point.
Yes, so what we have here is basically the vertebra, and then we have the doughnut, which is the disc, which is the jelly thing. So when we're sitting for a long period of time, our body tends to be like misaligned. So when it's misaligned, we kind of just kind of keep tilting this way, and then this is how you get the nice little jelly, which is a bulging disc. And if over a period of long time, it causes a herniated disc, which is shows right here on the spine.
Yeah, and to see it like that, we're gonna transfer over to these chairs, a couple exercises that you can give us to help combat this. Now, walk with me here.
Yes.
We have these chairs, these lovely office chairs that we all have, you know, at our places of work. These are our actual Fox 46 office desk chairs. Now, what can we do if we are sitting a lot? First of all, how often should we try to stand up if we are seated for most of the day?
There's something called a 28 2-minute rule. For every 20 minutes we're sitting, we need to stand for 8 minutes and walk for 2 minutes. Some way we obviously could do it, we're gonna go through ergonomics at the workstation. Stretches is the biggest thing. Also, if you're in working, take a walk-in meeting. Take your calls while you're standing so you can help your body straighten out, because when you're sitting, you're just kind of compressing yourself.
A walking meeting is a great idea. Okay, so give me an exercise. What are we doing? Are we sitting or standing to do an exercise?
We're going to do a sitting exercise first. So I'm going to have you sit down.
Okay.
I'm going to sit down with you as well.
Okay.
And what we're going to do, sit straight with a straight posture and kind of take our legs out like this.
I never actually sit like this, by the way.
And hold it for 3 to 5 seconds.
Okay.
And do that about 3 to 5 times on both sides. We always do everything bilateral. And then we do the same thing on the other side. 3 to 5 seconds. The next exercise, we're gonna have to move a little bit in the chair and kind of cross ourselves like this, cross our legs.
Well, I have a skirt on, so I'm gonna cross myself like this.
And what we do is basically kind of stretch out just like this to get our glutes working.
Okay.
And then the following exercise is standing, which you can do with me.
Right, yes, I can.
Since we're on Good Morning Charlotte.
Yes.
So we take our hands straight in the air like this.
Okay.
And we kind of stretch back a little bit. And bring your arms to the side.
I don't want to hit you in the face.
And then you take a deep breath in.
Yeah.
Let it all the way out and kind of bring it back and then hold it and let it all the way out and kind of flex all the way down to the floor.
There we go.
That's always a good morning exercise.
Yeah. So this is, if you're sitting for 15 minutes, you do stand up and do this for 2 minutes?
Yes.
Okay. There you go. Now you've got your formula, guys. Don't get sitting disease. Dr. Ahmed Migdadi, thank you so much for coming in.
No problem. Good tips for us.
I'm going to sit back down and cross my legs like a lady and do my little stretch. I'm tell you to come back for 2 minutes more good day. You can sit with me.